Happy Sunday night to you maniacs. How many Cheap Trick fans do we have? Cheap Trick? Six. How many Robin Zander fans do we have? 15. Thank you. Well, thanks for being here. The show's going to start in a matter of minutes, but first, did you enjoy the unique voice of Robin Taylor's Zander? Unique voice that I think that when lots and lots of people hear it will make a big splash. And his songs all had great, great bits in them. Did you notice that?
Yes. Yes.
All his originals. And to close with that ELO tune, how about a nice hand for Robin Taylor Zander and his father, Hall of Famer, Robin Zander.
Well, it's football day today, isn't it? Yeah, this is Packer country, you know. Yeah. I was born in Beloit, Wisconsin, so I'm a Wisconsin born and bred up until I was like 8 years old. Then they kicked me out. Eight. It's been a pleasure these 3 days. You know, I just thank my kids for being so kind to me, helping me out. And we've got some surprises tonight for y'all. So stick around. I'm waiting for the sound man to come down here and give me some honors. He'll be here in a second. Sorry? Oh, yeah. That's a true story. Ask Brian, I'm telling you. The guy died right on the hood of his car. The name of the club was the Ace of Clubs, wasn't it? He must have been the Joker in the deck or something. What else is going on? Let's see. There's nothing going on in the news today. You guys know that. Right? I've got some info for you. Cheap Trick has finished a record. Coming out probably April, May, something like that. We've got a tour in the spring with ZZ Top through Canada. And then we hook up with Rod Stewart in July to finish out the summer. There's a single out right now with Roy Wood, and that came out before Christmas because it's got his Christmas song on the B side. And the A side is a John Lennon song called Give Me Some Truth. Which is apropos for what's going on around the world. What else? You got any stories to tell?
I already told them.
Oh, yeah.
I'm all out of them.
What's the name of the new Cheap Trick record? There you
go. We don't have a name. I know.
Oh, okay.
Why don't everyone here send in an idea for the new record?
Mars Hall.
Thank you, sir. You're welcome, Dr. What do you think about a name for a Cheap Trick record?
Hello, Wisconsin!
Yeah, that's a good one.
Actually, we just did a Music Cares event, and the guy in the 70s show was the guy that was getting the award for being such a great giver, and he didn't even acknowledge us. It was unbelievable. We did a video together with that guy.
No attention to those people in the video.
All right. Well, tonight we're going to do a lot of different stuff. We're not doing the same stuff we did last night, with the exception of
different settings.
I Want You to Want Me and Dream, Surrender, and what else?
The Flame.
The Flame, yeah. We'll do those three.
We did those the first two nights.
Yeah.
Wrong if we didn't do that.
So what are we doing tonight?
California Man.
Cheap Trick songs.
Yeah.
Smile.
Don't wanna see you again. You're taking a little too much. Maybe it's my fault. Okay. You're taking way too much, swimming in sorrow all day. Well, faking it doesn't do much. Maybe you're falling from grace. It's taking a little too much. Too much, too much. Love.
She could be most everything a man could ever need. She can chase the blues away as far as I can see. There's nothing to gain when you're about to lose. She's a girl in the walking shoes. She can wear the perfect smile. Her heart's as good as gold. Better bring your overcoat. Tomorrow might get cold. I'll still say goodbye without any clue. She's a girl, a girl with the walking shoes.
So I thought I'd better do it, just, you know.
So we haven't really run it a lot.
No. In fact, the last three songs, the last two songs, we haven't really done.
Yeah.
But anyway, this is it. Let's see.
And it sort of excites me. thought you'd be so nice to me. Oh, you can't be serious. A pretty girl, I guess I'm.
Slightly newer than that.
She's where I want to be.
wrote that song driving my car. That's a good spot to drive and write and write a song. This next song, was on a solo record that I did, and I wrote it with Dave Stewart from the Eurythmics.
Yeah,
he's a real good guy, real nice guy.
Strange how funny things can be. Strange the things you said to me.
Here's one of my favorite songs by my son, Robin.
Well, I can't do this one now because I think I did it earlier. No, I can't do it again.
Oh, I love that song.
What can you tell me?
I know, I already did it. I didn't realize I did that.
Request tonight? Does anybody want to get
requests? Make it fun.
Avita Zane!
Right. This was requested last night too, and I told the guy we're not doing it. Sorry, man. But might as well do it.
Okay. You want to
start?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
There you go, dude.
Okay.
Song, but I'll try to do it acoustically. I don't know if that's doable, but try. This one's also on this record. It's called Blame. working title. We didn't learn this one yet, but... Struggling. I think when I dropped it, it was just not liking that kind of thing. What is this, a gill?
Yep.
Cool.
Cool.
Might be a volume difference with guitars. Possibly, I don't know. Can I get this up in my monitor just a little bit? I'll need that. All right, do you mind if I do a cover?
Don't you know that you can count me out? Cause you know it's gonna be alright. Cause you know it's gonna be alright. Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Alright. I don't know what you're doing. That you can count me out.
Mess that one up.
Don't you know it's gonna be, ooh, alright. Don't you know it's gonna be, alright. Don't you know it's gonna be, alright.
With anyone anyhow.
Well, you know it's gonna be alright. But you know it's gonna be, ooh, alright. But you know it's gonna be alright. But you know it's gonna be, gonna be alright.
So many lyrics. So that has to be at the end of the video as I'm saying that. So people know.
Working class hero.
I'll take, what is it? It's fine. Here, hold this one.
There's a fella here, I think he's local. Nathaniel Bloomberg. And he has an album out called Dare to Dream. I thought I'd make that announcement tonight. Ryan, I think you know who he is, right? Holland, that's a song your band should do. Rick would really like that.
I'm so glad. I'm so glad. I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad.
I was in a band with Rick, and we did that song.
I will never run out of love you. I'll never run out of love. Don't seem right. Lie awake just wondering about you. Wound up much too tight. Can't think about living without you. The day you put your spell on me, I guess it was the last to know. So please remember you go. So please remember, before you come back home, I will never run out of love for you. I'll never run out of love. I will never run out of love for you. Got more than enough, more than enough. I will never run out of love. No, no, baby, don't you leave me.
But I won't you see me, and
my ragged company. Well, you know that I could never be alone. Oh, take me down, little Susie, take me down. But I know you think you're the queen of the underground, and you can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Back in your rose pink Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky Derby Day. I'll be in my basement room with a needle and a spoon, and another girl to take my pain away.
Brian and I used to do that one a long time ago, too. We did a lot of that British invasion shit, didn't we? Yeah, we were like, fuck the Allman Brothers, you know? We were more into the, you know, Stones and Kinks and Beatles and stuff like that. But I just did this thing for the Allman Brothers boys. They do it every year. And it was way cool because I got to sing my favorite Allman Brothers song. So it worked out pretty good. And the boys are such talented guys, and they had got this great band, so it was a lot of fun. We did three shows. We did one in San Francisco, one in Denver, and one in New York City. Nice. Very cool. A lot of you probably have kids, you know. And, you know, when they go to college, it's really a bummer at first, but then you celebrate after a few months. It's like, yeah, okay. You know? Scroll this up, please. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, scroll it back down. What's the name of this song? She Can't Turn Back Now is the name of this one.
Ready? Unreleased.
Huh?
Unreleased.
Oh, yeah. And some of these, you know.
Some of these aren't released. Out. Yeah.
It's not on an album, no. Unreleased. So this is, you're hearing this for not the first time, but you're hearing this.
One of the first.
One of the first times. Okay, what is it? G.
All right. Now. Okay. Yeah. One.
Got a job in June.
Baby got a silver spoon. Papers on the doorstep, Monday morning came too soon. It's 27 miles to town, crossing bridges falling down. Stream on the window, snow falling all around. It's a cold Midwestern day, very below in the shade. She packed all her bags in her room last night, but tell me little things okay. She's already on the run, standing in the snowfall, thinking about the damage done. Well, it's a dark December sky, got a million reasons why. The weatherman says there's a storm tonight, it's breaking his heart of mine.
Song on this record that I recorded that was never released. It was actually released for about a week.
It's like a day.
And then it was pulled because it wasn't country music.
Well, they're dumb.
Oh, well. You know, I called it Countryside Boulevard because that's where I had my children on that street, and my house was on Countryside Boulevard. And everybody thought it was a country record. And I was just kidding around, so I put on a cowboy hat, and I did this cover. Oh, God, that's a long story. But I'm in the process of trying to get it back, because some of these songs are on it, and they're really cool. This one, I love this song. And I wanted to do a... Remember that story that everybody told in high school about going to the high school dance and... You know, this guy's driving his car down the road and he sees this girl hitchhiking. He picks her up and he knows she's going to the dance because she's dressed in nines, you know. So he drops her off. They go to the dance. And they have a good time and stuff. And then he drops her off at home after the dance. Then the next day, he wants to see her again, so he goes back to the house that he dropped her off at, and the mother answers the door, and he goes, where's Matilda? And she goes, what did you say? And he goes, well, Matilda and I were at the dance last night. And she goes, Matilda's been dead for 2 years. So I thought of that story. And if you listen to the lyrics of this song, it's perfect.
You can dance every dance with the guy who gave you the eye. Let him hold.
Hold it, I got the lyrics all messed up.
It's...
And the lyrics aren't right on here.
I think it might be the verses are swapped, but I don't know. Like the wrong order, maybe.
No, that's all right. That's good. Let's start it again. I want to do this song because it's really scary.
You can dance. With the guy who gave you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile, every smile for the man who held your hand in the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Yes, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go on and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. Save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when it touch? Baby, don't you know no matter where you go, I need you oh so much. You can dance, go on, carry on, till the night is gone and it's time that you go. If he asks, if you're up for long, can he make you home? You must tell him no. 'Cause don't forget who's taking you home. And in for me. Dance for me.
I'd like to bring up Ian tonight, if you don't mind. I'm going to read his song today called Carnival Game.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow.
Everybody find him, just grab him by the hair and pull him up. There he is.
Alright. We swapped the last time we did this.
All the way around.
It was him on the guitar.
Yes.
And me on the piano.
Pick a come with this thing. Here.
Thanks.
Yeah. It was a masquerade at Mardi Gras. That was the only trip that I recall. Every time I turned around and there was you. Some days were easier said than done. Always expecting something wrong. Up inside of me, can't you see? We once collided like a broken wheel. So undecided what was real. Maybe try somehow as sex appeal. Oh, no. Oh, pass me high. Red Ant record.
What bad luck. It was so good. Yeah, I was in, like, for my first music video. I'm so surprised and so oh, we're gonna be famous one day. It's gonna be today.
One of those Rockford parades that was, like, really small.
March 17th.
Yeah, out in front of the Midway Theater.
90 below zero.
Two people were in the audience.
I cut my finger because they gave me a knife when I was a kid, and they made me swipe in the air real fast, and they said, it's going to be cool, they said. It'll be fine, they said. And I cut so deep, there's a scar still on my finger, and when I try to play that dang song sometimes, that scar gets caught on my string.
It starts talking.
It talks to me every day. It says, that director, he didn't care about kids.
He really didn't like you guys.
No. Didn't like us at all. All right. Well, thanks for having me up. We're not playing Carnival Game again. I don't know what's with you people. You want to play?
I'll be with you. Oh, did I see you crying?
see you cry. I'm feeling so all alone without a friend. You know I feel like dying.
Up here, I said there'd be some surprises, some special things going on. Well, this is a real treat. Miles Nielsen is in the room. And we want him to come up if he's still here. There he is. Okay, he's coming up. And they're going to do a song.
By the elevator.
Well, you know where the elevator is. So. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Miles. This is like one of my own kids, too, because I've watched him grow up since he was that big.
Yeah, it's true. I got a lot of stories about Robin.
Vice versa, buddy. He needs the bag, Kelly.
The bag of weed.
Okay, well,
it's Illinois. I mean, my license says Illinois.
I have a vision every once in a while when I think about those days. I think about China dying in the doghouse. And I think about you on the steps crying when your dad was leaving to go on tour with me. Yeah. And you were probably, I don't know, 3-4 years old. Yeah. Something like that.
I have a lot of visions from those days.
You were a nice kid back then.
I feel like I was just down in Florida with my dad, and they said, oh, you're the nice Nielsen, huh?
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Miles Nielsen.
You're going to stay up here with me, aren't you?
Yeah. Yes.
You want me to sing harmony?
Yeah.
I'd like you to take a verse.
Okay. I've never done a version like this before, but I'll try.
Knowing you, so when I was just starting out playing music, I remember watching Robin play somewhere, and he was warming up in it. I want to say it was in Japan, and you were playing, it was a song that I hadn't heard for a long time from Cheap Trick as a full band, and I think it was Tonight It's You. And you were playing it in soundcheck, and it was just you with an acoustic guitar, and I was watching, and I was sick, I think I was like 16, and I remember thinking, I know all these words. But the way that you sang it,
was different than any time I'd ever heard it. And when you came off and I came up to you immediately, I remember this so vividly because I was like trying to figure out myself. You know, you're a young kid, you're like, oh man. I've always looked like, let me tell you another story about Robin real quick. This is a good segue into time. I followed him around the studio when you guys were recording in Los Angeles. You were recording and your assistant engineer was Phil.
Oh, yeah, Phil Cavanaugh.
And you were working with Richie Zito.
That was the Flame era.
And I remember following you around and I was so interested in smoking cigarettes. And I was really too young. I was like 13 years old, and I'm like, I'm watching Robin. I'm like, all right, he only smoked like 4 drags that way. So I went and picked it up, and then I like molded it back, and because he stepped it out, and then I molded it. I never told anybody this story before. So I molded it back into a form cigarette, and I took it into the bathroom of the studio. And I took like 3, how do they do this? So I didn't smoke for a while after that. But when he came up to me and I said, no, you, tonight it's you. Like, you're like, you know what? All I really ever wanted to be was a folk singer. And I remember that so vividly because there is an art to folk that is so much different than having a band behind you. When you get up here tonight, you're exposed. It's so different. You're a badass. Oh, you're obviously a badass.
Seen
so, yeah. Well, I'm right behind you, buddy.
You're a badass too.
No, well, but I'm just saying it's been so nice to be able to be around and groomed from a distance from someone who is so humble, so good, and yet still wants to be so good. You know. I just spent 3 days with my dad, and that's one introvert and weird dude. But you know what? You don't get songs like this if you're not. So. Mama told me, yeah, she told me, yeah, I meet girls like you. She also told me, stay away, you'll never know what she'll catch. Just the other day I heard some soldiers falling out. Some Indonesian junk's going round. Mommy's alright, daddy's alright, they just seem a little weird. Surrender, surrender, but don't give yourself away. Hey, hey. She's really up on things. Before we married, Mommy served in the wax and the Philippines. Now I had had the wax recruited, old mates for the war. But Mommy isn't one of those. I've known her all these years. Mommy's alright, and daddy's alright, they just seem a little weird. Surrender, surrender, but don't give yourself away. Ooh.
to all these seasons, losers of the year. Every time I got to thank you, well, they disappear. When I woke up, Mom, Dad, they're rolling on the couch. They were rolling numbers, rock and roll. Got my Kiss records out. Mommy's alright, Daddy's alright, just seem a little weird. Surrender, surrender, but don't give yourself away. Y'all sing it. Surrender, surrender, but don't give yourself away. Well, Robin's all right, Robin Taylor's all right, Ella Holland's all right, and Ian's all right. Well, Dan Collar's all right, and Matt Rubin sounds all right. Let's see who, Yes Factory's all right, and the Sensations are all right, and Robin's all right, more than all right. He's packed the house for 3 nights. Say we're all alright. Say we're all alright. Say we're all alright. Even the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is alright. All right. Say we're all alright. Say we're all alright.
Special guest. It's the reason I come up here every year. Wow, that was cool.
What key did we do this in?
What is it?
A.
Thank you.
hold me, hold me.
We have accomplished that tonight.
I think so. What do you want to do next?
I don't care.
Let's do a Bee Gees song.
Which one do you want? I know.
If ever.
Oh, I know two of these.
Someone has hurt you and torn you apart.
Am I unwise to open up your eyes to love me?
Let it be like they said it would be. Me loving you, girl, and you loving me.
Am I unwise to open up your eyes?
But you know, your mistakes are better than anything you think of anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. Am I done?
No.
Oh. You're overtime, you know.
I know.
You tell lies like a hide and seek. You can't cry.
playing those mind games.
Coming out to put up with our bullshit up here. But it's been a real heartfelt pleasure for me to be able to do this with my children and to do this for Brian, because we have such a history. And God bless all of you, and thanks for coming. Good night.